Yeah.
You don't know who's swimming naked till the tide come in. Fuck, where your hoes at? Or where your roles at? Where your backbone, nigga, where your code at? Where your down since day one real bros at? Where them stories that you telling unfold at? Where your heart, nigga? Where your soul at? We got old school ways we expose at. Ain't no guarantees, but you know that. Niggas die every day, can't control that. Ken Griffey throwback, nigga had to go left. Must have popped 28 times, cause it's four left. If it's about mine, ain't a nigga that I won't check. Run through your heart, it's homeboy, you could go next. 85 cut dog, hustle at the Rolex. Chain on my white tee, now you see the progress. Stacked every chip on myself, time to collect. All money in, just imagine what I gross back. Fuck where your hoes at, or where your rolls at. Where your backbone, nigga, where your code at. Where your down since day one, real bros at. Where them stories that you telling unfold at? Where your heart, nigga? Where your soul at? We got old school ways we expose at. Ain't no guarantees, but you know that. Niggas die every day, can't control that.
That's why I call my thing the marathon, because yeah. I'm not gonna lie and portray this ultimate poise like I've been had it figured out. Nah, I just didn't quit. That's the only distinguishing quality from me and probably whoever else going through this or went through this or is gonna go through this, is that I ain't quit. I went through every emotion. I went through every emotion with trying to pursue what I'm doing. You know what I mean? And I think that what gonna separate whoever's gonna try to go for something is that you ain't gonna quit. Unless, you know, you're gonna really take the stance if I'm gonna die behind what I'm getting at right now.
Fuck where your hoes at, or where your roles at. Where your backbone, nigga, where your code at? Where your down since day one real bros at? Where them stories that you telling unfold at? Where your heart, nigga? Where your soul at? We got old school ways we expose at. Ain't no guarantees, but you know that. Niggas die every day, can't control that.
I think that our reaction to being disrespected, we have to reassess how we react. You know what I mean? I think that we've been known as hip-hop to make songs, and that's a part of it. And then we gotta go a step further, because I think that it's like a disease in your body. Once you start giving it a treatment, it'll get immune to the treatment. Mm-hmm. And you gotta try something else to kill that disease. So I think protest music is important. I think that YG was a genius.
Fuck where your hoes at, or where your roles at. Where your backbone, nigga, where your code at. Where your down since day one real bros at. Where them stories that you telling unfold at. Where your heart, nigga, where your soul at. We got old school ways we expose at. Ain't no guarantees, but you know that. Niggas die every day, can't control that.